are doing a parody for Mad at Me. If I hold up this yellow marker, then that means I'm selling at least. And if I hold this orange crayon, that means I'm Nicki Minaj. And I'm making fun of Mad at Disney. And making the song sound horrible because I'm adding Nicki Minaj in there. And I really hate her. Okay. If she saw this video, she'd be like, "You wanna fight me?" Okay, so let's get started. I'm mad at Disney. They tricked me. Got me wishing on a shooting star. Ariana. Oh, wait. This is Selim Elise. Sorry, I messed up this song. I already made this song terrible. Okay. But now I'm 20-something. I still know nothing. But whoever won, I'm not what. So call me a pistomist. Why do you want to be called a pistomist? But I don't believe in Nicki Minaj. She's so talented. But why did you make fun of me? I hate her so much. Sometimes she say bad things. I really hate her. And I'm not her mate. So Nicki Minaj, please piss off. Hey, why are you asking me to go away? 'Cause you're so stupid and your singing's terrible. My fairy grandma, my grandma warned me to stay away from Nicki Minaj, because she has this terrible noise, and it's becoming so popular. So I want to stop it from becoming popular. I like my career just the way it is, 'cause I feel sad because of Nicki Minaj. She's a terrible singer. I want her to change her job right now. So please shut up, Nicki Minaj. Please shut up, Selim. Please shut up, Nicki Minaj. Please shut up, Selim. Elise. So we're done with the parody. Like and subscribe. Turn the notifications on because my channel is dying. Oh, and follow me on Instagram and Facebook. Bye.